friends of mine from Germany and Brazil. Everybody's on a BMW GS800 in one lone KTM. The KTM just made it through that over there. No problem. Anyway, got some more vids coming up. Standby.